dance is called Confidence, and it goes to the song Confident by Demi Lovato. The choreographer is our really good friend, Eric Mosley. And this is an intermediate dance. This is a 64 count phrased intermediate dance. It does have two tags and a restart. However, it's not hard. It's perfectly phrased to the music, and you can hear all the stuff very clearly in the music. So if you look at the step sheet, don't freak out. I'm going to show you a demo of Eric and the gang at Bank Shots in Newark, Delaware, our DYAO dancers, demonstrating the dance for you, just so you can get a feel for it. And then I will come back and walk you through the steps. Then at the end of the video, I'll play the whole demo so you can see exactly where everything hits. So here we go. Here's the gang. Eric and the gang at Bank Shots.
A little bit more.
Part A first, then we'll do part B, and then I'll walk you through the tags and the restart. So, part A, facing our 12 o'clock wall, we're going to start out with toe strut. So it's right toe strut, left toe strut. We're going to rock forward on our right, recover on our left, rock, recover. We're going to do a shuffling half turn to the right, shuffle half turn. So that's your first set of eight. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We're going to do our left toe struts. Left toe strut, right toe strut. We're going to rock, recover, and this is a little tricky right here. We're going to rock, recover. On the step sheet, it's being called a quarter turn right coaster. Rock, recover. How it works for me in my brain is to say behind side step, and your weight goes to your left foot. Let's do that one more time. We're starting with left toe struts. Left toe strut, right toe strut, rock, recover, behind side step. That's how it works in my brain. However it takes to make it work in your brain is good. And that's half of part A. Oh, great. All right, now, there's a lot of words on this page, so I'm going to keep it right here to keep me on track. Weights on the left. We're going to do a cross rock shuffle. So we're going to cross our right over our left, recover, shuffle to the right, right, left, right. We're going to do the same thing going the other way. Cross rock shuffle, left, right, left. With the count on that, it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We only have one more set of 8 to go in part A. The next part, the fourth set, starts with a half turn. Your weight's on your left foot. Step, half turn. Now we're going to do heel switches. Right and left and. And we're going to do that same thing again. Step, half turn, right and left and. And you end up with your weight on your left foot and you're ready to start the dance again. So, with the count on the pivots, it's 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. That is the entire part of A. Let me show it to you. I'll dance it through one time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Make sure I mess up. Cross rock. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and that's part A. And it really is fun with the music. All right, I'm gonna do part B. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna do it with my back facing you. I mean, my back to you, so you can see the footwork. Part B is so simple. So that when you look at the step sheet and you see all these A, B, blah, 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 don't freak out. Okay, B is very simple. We're gonna start, it's all diagonal step touches. We're gonna step out with the left. We're gonna step forward on the right, step right, touch. Now we're gonna step up on the left, left, touch. Now we're gonna go back, right, touch, left, touch. We're gonna repeat that sequence a second time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But now we're gonna do a little bit of a changing thing. We're gonna be making a half turn. 7, you're making a half turn on 7, and you're brushing on 8. So let me just show you that again. This is the second set of B. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whoops, almost tipped over. Now, that was 16 counts. The next 16 counts is we repeat that again, but we don't turn at the end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. End of B. That is 64 counts. It's not hard. It's not hard, and it's really fun. So let me dance A and B through one more time. I'll face this wall just so you may give you a different little view. So we're gonna do A. I'm gonna do A, and then I'm gonna go right into B. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. And B. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the body of the dance. Now, let's talk about tags and restarts. All right, tag one. There's two tags. There's a little tag and a big tag. The little tag comes first. After four rotations of the dance, you'll be facing, you're going to go A, 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 B, and you're going to be facing the 9 o'clock wall. Is this the 9 o'clock wall? Yes. I'm really bad with the whole clock thing. You already know that. All right. So we're going to do B, one or the last part of B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And your touch, you have no weight on your right foot. It's a four count tag. Step, hold, turn, hold. And then you go into A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay? So that's your little four count tag. That's on after four rotations of the dance, you do that little four count tag. After 8 rotations of the dance, you're going to be facing the 12 o'clock wall, and we have a 16 count tag. It fits perfectly, so don't be freaking out. All right, so here's the tag. We're going to go side, behind, and heel, and cross. Side, behind, and heel, and cross. Rock, recover, shuffle, half turn. Rock, recover, coaster, step. So that's tag B. That's tag two. Let me do it with the count. It's 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So there's your little tag. There's your big. Hey, let's talk about the restart. On wall 10, we're going to start wall 10 facing the 3 o'clock wall. We're going to dance the first 24 counts of the dance and then restart. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now we're going to restart into part A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So that's your restart. It happens one time. This is a really very smooth flowing dance, and it's really kind of powerful in the club, especially with the heavy, heavy beat. So the dance is called Confidence. It is choreographed by Eric Mosley. The music is Confident by Demi Lovato. 64 count phrased intermediate line dance. Great job, Eric.
A little bit more.
Yeah.